For it was not the atomic bomb that defeated them. The bomb merely gave their emperor the excuse for accepting an unconditional surrender which had become inevitable. The myth of the invincible Japanese had already long been exploded in the Pacific and in Burma. And this had been achieved by the courage, endurance, and the superior fighting skill of the Allied soldiers, sailors, and airmen.